After 6 months of quarantine, I can finally say that I already did everything I could do inside this house. Honestly, I don't even know what to do anymore. Luckily, Atiina messaged me that they'll pick me up and we'll go up a mountain for a photo shoot. Just exactly what I wanted.
Bye bye. Just going out. Bye. Bye. Kita kami kay.
They picked me up and I drove for an hour from Caloocan to San Mateo. There was a little bit of traffic since it was Friday, but it was still faster than it would be on a regular day without COVID. The drive was very much worth it to see the sunrise and a photo shoot with Atiina and her dog Tiki. We had fun and decided to go back home to check the photos, but then this happened. After going home, taking a bath, and sanitizing myself, I decided to check on my photos and plug in my SD card on my computer. But then, this showed up in my computer.
So I plugged in the SD card to my computer, but it told me that it doesn't recognize the SD card and that I had to reformat it before I get to open it, so I don't know. I think I'm gonna lose all my photos and woke up early for nothing. Let's see.
Turns out you can't use an SD card with a Sony file in it on a Canon camera because when you shoot with it and you plug it in your computer, the computer won't get to recognize it because there will be two different files in it. So that would cost you your files, your photos, your videos, and it's all gone.
We are on our way back to Shotgun Road and have some picnic. Pero this time kasi, this time kasama namin yung family ni Ate Ina para mag-picnic. Go.
Ako rin. Ito lang. Go.
We finally made it to the top and I didn't really get to vlog that much because, well, I tried to enjoy the view and the company. So I think I'll just share with you what I learned that day and pretty much what I think 2020 has tried to teach us all throughout the year. I learned that day that even though you're in the middle of a problem, which in our case today is the pandemic, or in my case that day, my shots getting deleted, friends and family will always be there for you to make your day better. That is why you should always cherish the people around you. Never hold back from telling them you love them. And for yourself, stop worrying about the future and live in the now.
I will always love you. How I do. Let go of a prayer for you. Just a sweet word. The table is prepared for you. Ooh. Wishing you Godspeed, glory. There will be mountains. You